Yo, what is up, guys? Today we're playing solo. No, I don't usually play solo, but back-to-back solo videos, you know, that's something, man. But yeah, I'm playing on the solo server because I've been getting slammed by other teams on other servers, so I made the executive decision to play on a solo server so you can actually get good content. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy. Oh, puzzles are here. I guess I'll just keep going down there. Trying to get on the road. Now, guys, I may not be as lethal as I was on console, but, you know, just need some opportunities. Show what I got. See a post in the distance. I needed nails for my newly equipped nail gun, so I decided to go get some comps. And also, if you guys hear me like sound really soft, it's because it was late at night. Like three boxes or something. Yeah. good start. Let's get into some stuff. This metal note specifically, but we'll get the stone too. Nice. Alright, let's get this cooking. I feel bad because this dude's newer than me, but... farm all the nodes that I'd saw, and then when you come to base, call it a night. Could actually raid that for room. Nice. No, just a little some. Alright, let's get this wood back to base. Probably expand honeycomb. See if I can do the top floor. Definitely need to get that furnace going. I need more metal. testing was worth it. Tomorrow, hopefully. Well, I'm pretty sure we won't be raided, and we can really start. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. Peace. All right, boys. Looks like we are not raided. It's nice. That's nice. I think we should focus on getting some scrap. Alright, let's figure out where the best place would be to go. Let's see, over here. Just go a giant excavator and take this road up. Crazy. Was a W though. Buy some smokes here. Some good. Whatever, need a. Be good on bullets. Hopefully there's a recycler here. If not, I'm gonna need to run an outpost. Oh, yes, there is. Let's see how much crap we got. I'll take that. Holy. I don't know where that dude's gun went. Oh, I got it. Get out of here. Just saw a low head peek out. Kind of scared me. Well, how's that, boys? Well, luckily I didn't shoot that dude to start off with. Make a play on the Tommy dude. Him right now, and it's like I can just roll my Tommy. I can't do my normal design. Boys, this could get really janky. Just want to prepare y'all. See if I can upgrade it one more floor. Reformer. I don't want to get electric furnaces, but then again, I'm gonna need scrap. At least this is kind of symmetrical. Let's see if I can figure something out. Alright, well, I think I'm gonna call it for this video. I'll post this later on Saturday. And then, if I keep playing and I have enough content, I'll probably make this into another video, part 2. But yeah, if you guys stayed this long, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please be sure to leave a like, and if you're new, please be sure to sub, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.